Getty David Davis slammed Leo Varadkar. The Brexit secretary lashed out yesterday at Taoiseach Leo Varadkar over his hardline stance in the Brexit negotiations. He claimed Mr. Varadkar had allowed Republicans to play a strong political role in talks over the complex Irish border issue. Mr. Davis told a London conference, "We had a change of government south of the border, and with quite a strong influence from Sinn Fein, and that had an impact in terms of the approach." He also warned there would be a hardcore group of MPs and Lords at him who wanted to derail the whole process of leaving the EU. Mr. Davis said, "The simple truth is the majority in the Commons and the Lords does not believe in Brexit. So I have got to steer through what is effectively a hostile pair of legislatures, a whole series of acts of Parliament that will deliver it. There will be surges of people who want to stop it. That will go on from now till the day we leave." The Irish government has hit back at Mr. Davis's claims, denying any change in approach. Getty Leo Varadkar with Theresa May, a spokesman said, "From the outset the Irish government has been clear that the UK's decision to leave the EU presents significant challenges to the Good Friday Agreement as the foundation of the Northern Ireland peace process. This position is unchanged since the time of the 2016 UK referendum on EU membership and is one which has cross-party support in the Irish Parliament." The row comes as architects of the Good Friday Agreement, including Bill Clinton, Tony Blair, and Bertie Ahern, meet in Belfast yesterday to mark its 20th anniversary. And, ahead of the event, former Taoiseach Mr. Ahern warned Dublin would have to play hardball over Brexit. Getty Leo Varadkar is accused of making life more difficult for David Davis. He told Newsnight, "Let's say customs union equals trade agreement. If that trade agreement is fairly close with what's presently there, I think, forget about Ireland for a minute, I think that would be good for the UK's economy." Mr. Ahern, who said Brexit is a disaster for Ireland, insisted any return to a physical border would be unacceptable. "There never will be a border. There is not going to be a physical border across Ireland. If you tried to put it there, you wouldn't have to wait for terrorism to take it down. People would just physically pull it down. The ordinary people." Getty, the Good Friday Agreement is marking its 20th anniversary. The comments came as five former Secretaries of State for Northern Ireland marked the 20th anniversary of the Good Friday Agreement by warning against a hard border. In a joint letter to The Times, organised by the pro-Europe group Open Britain, Lord Mandelson, Lord Reid, Lord Hayne, Lord Murphy and Sean Woodward said, "We are concerned that the reintroduction of a hard border will lead to instability that could threaten the very existence of the agreement. Those who value the agreement and the peace it brought to Northern Ireland have a duty to speak up and make clear their opposition to the government's Brexit policy. They should insist that the option of continuing in the customs union and single market remains open."